sugar. Let's rest. I'm tired.
Sure, Doc. Want a piece of gum?
I guess so.
Howdy, boys.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Mr. Stiegley.
Looks like y'all might have a little problem there.
Yeah? Could you give us a lift?
Sure enough. Get in.
What happened to your back, son?
Ace tried to jump the gully. I told him we couldn't make it. You remember Ace, don't you, Dad?
Say, ain't you that kid that locked that lady school teacher in the outhouse?
Yes, sir.
And then turned it over?
Yes, sir.
Hey, boy, I need my mirror now.
Dad, run, shine.
Here comes Stiegley. I've been waiting to nab him for a long time.
You definitely got a load of shine.
Hey, you boys better hold on, because I'm going to have to stand on it.
He had a mean streak 2 feet wide. A son of a gun with a taste for fun and more than his share of pride. Take a dirt road curve with the devil's nerve, make a car dance across some mud. And haul and shine was his regular life till the track got in his blood. Was a real hot shot and he bragged a lot, but man, that fool could drive. Cause he loved the feel of the steering wheel and the girls with the bedroom eyes. And in a racing tide or a barroom fight, old Stroker stole the show. A backstretch blazer, a real hell raiser, and a racetrack Romeo.
Mama locked your daughters up, that foul bunch is back in town. And them little girls get frisky when they hear that race car sound. They're bringing out the yellow flag, somebody breaks a bell. There's an oil slick on the inside and a rick along the rail. You better stand on it, Stroker, cause a bandit's on your tail.
For a country boy when he hears them engines moan. But you gotta hang tough and it gets real rough when you're out there on your own. Cause they'll push you around, they'll knock you down, they'll shove you up against the wall. And you always know when the engine blows that a man can't win them all. You could push that car just a little too far any Sunday afternoon. And if you break your neck, some damn fool wreck, they'd forget about you soon. But old Stroker Ace was born to race and it's worth all the trying. Just to drink champagne in the victory lane and to hear that concrete whine.
Stroker, get your dander up, this ain't no time to lag. You got to make a lap up if you're gonna...